75 show. I'm your host, thebigv75. Let's get down to business. Two new X-Men movies are going to be in the works. X-Men Origins Wolverine 2 and X-Men 4 First Class. This next movie, it's a new X-Men Origins movie supposed to come out next year. The new one, it's still being casted, it's still being filmed. No release date has been released, so be ready for X-Men Origins Wolverine 2 and X-Men 4. I was at Lifelight this week, so we'll see you out there. Booyah. Awesome bands there, The Almost. Never got a chance to see them, but I don't know. Family Force 5, got some boatload of video from them. And even some acoustic stuff they were doing back there, so that's pretty interesting. You can check that out on YouTube. House of Heroes, check out and see how I got busted with the camera on House of Heroes. Apparently they won't let you film video. Well, too bad. Seabird was there, Mercy Me, Bowel Girl, Lincoln Brewster, aka the lead singer of Journey, but not anymore. Good for him. Nothing against Journey, but I mean, it's a good. It's just good. I'd rather see him sing Christian than rock, but nothing against Journey, but you know what I mean. And Paco 141 was with me there, and some other people. Show you the stuff I got there, and I got this awesome shirt. Check out this shirt. It says, "Weapons, the weapons of warfare, are not carnal, whatever that is, but mighty through God to the pulling down of the strongholds, to Colossians 10:4, called to duty." Some of the shirts I got at the concert, and I got these wicked awesome glasses and plenty of other stuff. It's been confirmed around that Toby Mac and Skillet. Toby Mac and Skillet are going to be going on tour again this winter for their Winter Wonder Slam tour. Hopefully they'll come around in Omaha. Speaking of Omaha, Family Force 5 Christmas pageant is coming around here on December 5th. AKA my birthday. Yes. So they'll be in, for those of you who live in Omaha, Iowa area, they'll be in Sokol Hall. You can still get your tickets and go to familyforce5online.com and sign up to get a free Family Force 5 Christmas pageant guitar. I've signed up to see if I get lucky. But you know, if you're a Family Force 5 fan, I'd definitely get this guitar. If you can't play guitar, you can get it for collectibles if you're a big Family Force 5 fan, but otherwise, do what you want. Most of you have heard about the new movie, The Social Network, aka Facebook the Movie. It just tells about how Facebook got started, taking the college experience, putting it on the internet. The Social Network. Very weird mood for this movie, as I had mentioned in the last episode. But yeah, it looks like an interesting movie. I doubt I'll see it now because it's rated R. At least I think it is. Something going on, there was a scene there with nudity in it, and yeah. Long story. Well, I've been hearing about the DVDs coming out this week, and one of them is Solitary Man, Prince of Persia, Saints of Time. And I just forgot the rest. Looked up and big news on Toy Story 3. The movie will be coming out in DVD very soon. I forgot the date, but I should take a look at the picture of what the movie box cover is going to look like. Very cool, I think. I like it how they got the, there's three copies. Let's start with that. There's three copies of the movie. There's the Blu-ray copy, there's the DVD copy, and then there's the DVD Blu-ray digital copy back. And it's cool how they got the DVD pack and the digital Blu-ray DVD digital copy pack. They got those things from the poster, one of the original posters from the movie. That's just they changed it around. They added Lotso and Stretch and Ken. That's pretty cool. I like that. It's supposed to be that the Cars 2 trailer is going to be on that DVD. Hope that'll happen. It hasn't been released out yet, so let's hope it comes out soon. And animated movies coming out in 2011. Smurfs the movie. I love that everyone knows about that. Yogi Bear. Happy Feet 2 in 3D. Well, my sister, Harris 16, is gonna go flip about that because she's a huge fan of Happy Feet, the favorite movie, and they're going to do it in 3D now, so that's gonna be even better. So yeah, I guess it's sort of, this sort of has to do with Step Up 3D, I think, because, you know, people say it's the only dance franchise in the world that's popular. Well, Happy Feet's gonna get its own franchise now. And, yeah, pretty awesome. Also, new movies coming out in 2011. Madagascar 3 in 3D. What I've heard is that the Madagascar gang goes to the circus or something. They get captured and go to the... Shut up, stupid dog. They go to the circus and stuff, and I don't know. Can't wait to see how that turns out, because Madagascar was a pretty awesome series. Kung Fu Panda 2, The Kambu of Death, or something. I don't know. Check that out. It's supposed to be pretty awesome. Kung Fu Panda was an awesome movie. Shrek series, unfortunately, has ended. It's been confirmed. They're not going to make Shrek 5 like I predicted. No. I'm working on Shrek 5, though, so wait. And, yeah, so that's not gonna happen, but, it's been confirmed that they're working on a movie, on Puss in Boots, so get ready for Puss in Boots the movie. That's gonna be pretty interesting to watch. I never thought Puss in Boots could handle his own movie, but we'll see how that turns out, and hope for the best. Most of you remember Jimmy Neutron. You remember that, idiot Gene. I love him, he's such an awesome character. Well, now they're working on his own show about him going to this faraway planet and meets all these new characters and stuff. One of them is sort of like an alien, like Carl, and it's called Planet Sheen, so I can't wait for that show to come out and check it out. Matt Damon's got a new film coming out, looks epic, called The Adjustment Bureau. About a man who's running for governor of some certain state. He meets this girl, and then all of a sudden he meets this gang called the Adjustment Bureau, and they make sure things happen. Everything that's supposed to happen happens to people. Like, they keep have a plan of each person, and Matt Damon's plan going out of whack because he was never supposed to meet this girl. And he decides he has to fight for his right to, you know, make his own choices, and he may not know it, but you know, he has to fight for it. Check out the trailer for that. It looks pretty epic. He's wearing a fedora, so... Booyah. Also, a trailer got released for a very unusual documentary called Catfish. This is about a guy who meets a girl on Facebook, and he goes in this, like, relationship, and it's all weird, and he goes to meet her, and... It's very doesn't make any sense at all, but it looks like a very mind-boggling movie. It's supposed to be the movie that Alfred Hitchcock never made. I don't know. In other media, Michael Bublé has a new song out called Hollywood. I'm a sort of a big fan of Michael Bublé. I mean, he's a chick person, but he has some good songs out there, I think. Well, it looks like we're reaching our 10-minute mark. Well, that's all about all I can remember for you guys today. Jerry Stone 2 is probably going to come out for quite a while, in a couple of months maybe. I'm working as fast as I can to get this movie done. I will notify you guys as soon as we got some exclusive scenes coming up, some interviews with the cast and crew. Until then, we'll look at that later, but let's wrap it up. I'm the Big V75, and thanks for watching the Big V75 show. And there are some clips, pictures, at the end of the show, so check those out.